I was born in a little village, you know, in 1942. Then I went to school over there and stuff. And I remember all that, even today. I was happy. And we lived with my grandparents. My mom did, and my dad, for 27 years. That's very poor. Can't afford to buy the house, I guess. The water they took over our house, the soldier. And so they took over the home and they had escaped with the clothes and the bag, and I was a baby. It's the year I was born, 1942. And they had to run away from one town to another. If you saw little light and you go knock on the door, there would be farmer, different thing. But if they knew you had a lot of kids, they took you in. And somebody took my mom in. Pretty far, they had to walk a lot. And not me, and me, I nurse. You know, my mama nursed me. But my mama, they survive. If we eat the grass, a different thing came along the creek and stuff. Whatever they find. And they wouldn't drink water from the creek. They had to survive. If it's snow, they just, when they got tired, they lay down and just stay there and, yeah. It was rough, honey. The war is bad. Yep. After a while, honey, you get into deep death. So I was about 7 years old. My dad left for South America for work. He spent 3 years over there, construction work. Then he called us. He built a little shack. Roof, it was like a tin top of us. Very, very simple. Very, very simple. Very, very poor. And she registered us for school, and I went to school 1 year. Oh, they took me out, and I cried, I think, for 2-3 weeks. I guess they didn't have the law to come at the house and rescue you like they would do now. You couldn't do that today, you know. I was 21 years old, so I never went on vacation. I asked if they would let me come in here and meet my cousin and that. My dad had a sign, I mean. I don't know, 21, you underage? You know underage, but he had a sign for. And when I went to the council and all that, oh dear, they were very tough. Hey, you going to America to get married? Oh my God, I started to shake. At the time it wasn't, you know. But my mama dream it was, honey, underneath the, oh yeah. But did I like it at the time? No. I was very close to my family, honey, very, very close. Yeah, and I stayed with them. They had to be responsible for me, honey. Otherwise, I can't came. They'd be fighting for me. If I stay in his house, if I stay too long over my aunt. Hey, I'm the one responsible for her. What's she doing over there? Yeah? Oh, I learned. Oh. And once I saw this country, the best, the best, the best.